On the station, and the train is right there. All we have to do now is take a seat and we're off.
I sincerely hope we don't encounter any obstacles along the way.
Don't jinx it, Glove. Otherwise, we'll find a goddamn canister lock on the door. There are bodies everywhere. They never saw the bots coming.
No one expected civilian robots to display this kind of aggression.
No shit. I wouldn't have seen it coming either. Robots pulled our country back from the edge of a cliff after the Brown Plague. A decade later, people believe civilian robots are dependable and helpful.
It's a terrible shame.